title of my paper is The Notion of Justice in Syed Nursi Risale-Nur. I will spotlight just a few things of my paper. Syed Nursi gives a premier significance to the concept of justice, equally with equality, as he believes that justice without equality is not justice. As we see, ladies and gentlemen, the entire cosmos around us and in which we are living stands on the concept of justice and balance. The smallest and the largest things, they stand shoulder to shoulder with one another to maintain the justice and balance in the cosmos. If anyone among them dismantles, the whole world, whole cosmos will dismantle. To create a just and balanced society, justice and equality are a prerequisite. And we should avoid corruption and injustice. It's a well-known fact that if a thing of highest quality gets corrupted, it bottoms out to the lowest ebb. Likewise, the human being who is created by Almighty Allah as the prime of the creatures, if he gets corrupted and unjust, he bottoms out to the level of lower than the animals. Thank you very much.